Jasmine Robbins from the Kara Institute of Advanced Hypnosis. You can find this and other hypnosis products on our website. It is www.hypnotherapy.org. Again, it is www.hypnotherapy.org. Listening to the sound of my voice will make you relaxed, drowsy, and sleepy. Do not listen to this video while driving or when operating heavy machinery. Find a comfortable place to sit, or you can lay down undisturbed for a while. Hypnosis is a naturally occurring phenomenon. Most people go into hypnosis a few times during the course of the day. Most people find themselves still keenly aware of their surroundings while in hypnosis. They are so content with their heightened state of relaxation and focus that they let themselves drift along with the calming sensation. You will go into hypnosis without making any conscious effort. It will happen naturally, automatically, and effortlessly. Just let yourself go and relax. That's right. Okay, now I want you to sit up straight with your feet flat on the floor. If you have your legs crossed, please uncross them now. Good. Now, without moving your head, I want you to find a spot on the ceiling and just stare at the spot for about a second. Look intensely at that spot. That's right. Notice the color, the shape, the size. Look at it in a dreamy, vague sort of way. That's right. Look at the spot so intensely as if you can see through the spot. That's right. Your eyes are feeling tired and heavy, and soon they will close tightly shut. But do not close your eyes too quickly. Just keep looking at the spot. When I count backwards from 3 to 1, when I reach the number 1, your eyes will close and you will begin to drift into a hypnotic state. Are you ready? As soon as you close your eyes, I want you to imagine you are at a beautiful beach. I want you to pay close attention to details. You can see the ocean, the waves, children playing and running around. Notice the sand castle beside the beach, the warm summer sand. Keep your eyes, the sea washing against the shore, so lazy, so peaceful. You can see the splashes against the rocks. You can hear the sound of the ocean waves, calming and relaxing. You can hear the rhythm of waves washing back and forth. Soon your eyes will become so heavy, so tired, you will need to close them at the count of 3. 3, 2, 1. Sleep. That's right. Still imagining the beautiful beach, I want you to pay close attention to details. You can see the ocean, the waves, the children playing and running around. Notice the sand castle beside the beach and the warm summer sand. Keep your eyes on the sea washing against the shore, so lazy and so peaceful. You can see the splashes against the rocks. You can hear the sound of the ocean waves, calming and relaxing. You can hear the rhythm of waves washing back and forth. Good. I want you to open your eyes now. Open your eyes and stare back at the same spot you were staring at before. That's right. Open your eyes now. Look intensely at that spot. That's right. Notice again the color, the shape, the size. Look at it in a dreamy, vague sort of way. That's right. Look at the spot so intensely, as if you can see through the spot. That's right. Your eyes are feeling tired and heavy, and soon they will close shut. But do not close your eyes too quickly. Just keep looking at the spot. When I count backwards from 3 to 1, when I reach the number 1, your eyes will close and you will begin to drift into a hypnotic state. Are you ready? As soon as you close your eyes, this time, I want you to imagine yourself on a little boat, drifting off in a calm, quiet lake in the mountains, on a warm, sunny day, staring at the sky, with absolutely no worries. No worries without a care in the world. Just let your mind drift along with this little boat, rocking you ever so gently, back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, feeling so good, so comfortable, so relaxed, no stress, no tension, no thinking. Just let it happen. Let your mind drift along with this little boat, slowly, gently, drifting and floating, drifting and floating, and let go. Soon your eyes will become so heavy, so tired, you will need to close them at the count of 3, 2, 1. Sleep. That's right. Still imagining the little boat drifting off in a calm, quiet lake in the mountains on a warm, sunny day, staring up at the sky with no worries, without a care in the world, just letting your mind drift along with this little boat rocking you ever so gently, back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, feeling so good, so comfortable, so relaxed, no stress, no tension, no thinking. Just let it happen. Let your mind drift along with this little boat, slowly, gently, drifting and floating, drifting and floating. Let go. So easy to let go and relax. Sleep, relax, let go. This time I want you to imagine that spot on the ceiling. You can keep your eyes closed, but I want your eyeballs to roll up to that same position where it was just a moment ago, where you were looking at the spot on the ceiling. Look intensely, as if you are looking through your eyelids and seeing that spot on the wall. That's right. You can see the spot. Look at the spot as if you can see through the spot. And as you continue to stare through that spot on the wall, so intensely focused on that spot, you can feel your body becoming heavy, loose and limp, heavy, loose and limp. Feel as if your body is sinking into your chair, sinking, sinking, deeper and deeper, more and more relaxed. That's right, your mind is floating like that little boat on the sea, so peaceful and relaxed, feeling the warm sand on the beach, warming your toes as you sink deeper and deeper, so relaxed. Your mind is floating, your body is relaxing. Let go of your feet, let go of your toes, let go of your ankles. Feel your thighs melting, sinking into the chair. That's right, so relaxed, your entire body sinking deeper into the chair, all the way down to the floor. Sleep, sleep, relax, let go. Wonderful beach, the warmth of the sand, so relaxing, melting every part of your body, feeling the soft rays of sun kissing your face, melting away the tension of your cheeks, your eyebrows, your nose, the muscles around your eyes, feeling so good. Your ears, your forehead, your hair, every strand of your hair can just let go now, melting away the tension of your mind. That's right. Let your mind relax and sleep. Deeply, deeply hypnotized. So good. That's right. Relax all the muscle groups around your face. Relax your scalp, your forehead, your eyes, your eyebrows, your eyelids, and your cheeks, and your nose, and your mouth, and especially those muscle groups around your mouth and your lips. Make sure your teeth aren't clenched together. If your teeth are clenched together, you can release that now. You can just let go of any tension that you feel in your body. Just relax. Relax your chin and your jaw, and allow all those muscles in your face just let go. And now your neck relaxes, the front part of your neck and the back part of your neck, right through to your shoulders. Feel your shoulders relaxing completely. Get rid of any tension that might be in your shoulder area. It feels good to do that. And allow your arms to relax now. Your upper arms, your elbows, your forearms. Relax your wrists, your hands. hands and your fingers. Relax and let go. Just imagine your arms becoming very heavy, loose and limp, heavy, loose and limp, like a rag doll. And allow yourself to breathe comfortably. And notice how much deeper and more regular your breathing has become than just a few moments ago when we started. Feel your breathing. Feel the rhythm of your breathing. Notice the contraction and expansion of your diaphragm and your chest. Allow your chest muscles to relax completely right down through to your stomach. Feel your stomach muscles just relax. Get rid of any tension that might be in that area. Allow your back muscles to relax. Those large muscle groups in the upper part of your back, right down your spinal column and into your lower back. Just let go completely. Allow those small muscle groups in the lower part of your back to relax as well, and your hips to relax, and especially your legs, your thighs, your knees, your calves and your ankles, your feet and even your toes. Just allow those muscle groups to relax completely as you drift into a very deep, relaxed state. Letting yourself go, letting your mind and body become one, feeling so good now. Good. Sleeping so deeply, so soundly, letting go and sleep. That your mind has become so sensitive, so receptive to what I say, that everything that I put into your mind will sink so deeply into the unconscious part of your mind and cause so deep and lasting an impression there. These things will remain firmly embedded in the unconscious part of your mind, firmly embedded in the way you feel, firmly embedded in the way you think, firmly embedded in the way you do things, deep in your unconscious mind. You realize that you've been hurt by a relationship in the past. You may know exactly how it happened, or it might be something you felt hurt, but you were not sure how. Nevertheless, you feel as if you have been carrying this burden ever since. It is not important to remember all the details. You might have given this a lot of thought. Some even gave it a lot of tears, a lot of fears or anxiety. Some people feel jealous or powerless when they confront these thoughts. It is not important to remember or relive all these emotions. What you have experienced is perfectly reasonable at the time. You are just reacting the way any normal human being would react. It is important to realize that these emotions are no longer necessary. It is time to lay these emotions to rest. They are no longer a part of you. They might have served a purpose in the past, but now they are just free to go. Just lay down these burdens and let them go. Let them them dissipate into the universe. That's right. Let them go. Let them go right now. Breathe in deeply and hold it. And release. Good. You are doing so well. Breathe in again, deeply, hold it, and release. Good. Very good. I am so proud of you. Each and every time you do this, you feel your shoulders getting lighter. You lift your head higher. Your chest pushes back a bit further. You stand a little taller. And with each breath that you take, good. Deep breath in again. Fill your body up with life. Gives it oxygen. Fill your mind up with purifying light. Deeply. And release. Very good. I am so proud of you. Each and every time you do this, your mind becomes more clear. You become much more connected to your true self. You feel more positive, happier, lighter, and more delightful. Breathe in again. Fill your body up with life-giving oxygen. Fill your mind up with purified light. Deeply and release. Very good. I'm very proud of you. I want you to find the last bit of emotional baggage you might still be holding on to. Your unconscious mind knows. It knows exactly how to do that. Find this last bit of negative energy, the last bit of darkness, whether it's fear, jealousy, or pain, sadness, or anxiety. Find them in your arms, your elbows, fingers, shoulders. Find them and release them. Your neck, find them and release them. At the center of your body, your chest, your stomach, your back, your spine, all your internal organs, find them and release them. Your hips, your thighs, your legs, your toes, find them and release them. Release. Your eyes, ears, nose, lips, chin, eyebrows, every strand of your hair, find them and release. Looking into your mind, your past, your personal life, your family, your career, your school, your everyday life. Find any bit of negative influence and release them now. Good. In your heart, find them. Good. And release them now. Wonderful. Let these emotions dissipate into the universe. Letting go of all the burdens, feeling so much lighter now, with a big smile on your face. Good. Deep breath in again. Fill your body up with life-giving oxygen. Fill your mind up with purified light, deeply so proud of you. Each and every time you do this, you feel your shoulders getting lighter. You lift your head higher. Your chest pushes back a little more. You stand a little taller. With each breath, fill your body up with life-giving oxygen. Fill your mind up with purified light. Deeply and release. Very good. I am so proud of you. Each and every time you do this, your mind becomes more clear. You become much more connected to your true self. You feel more positive and happier, lighter and more delightful, emotionally healing. Breathe in again. Fill your body up with life-giving oxygen. Fill your mind up with purified light. Deeply and release. Very good. I am so proud of you. Deep inside your mind, you know you are a loving person. You are a compassionate person. You are a trusting person. Feel your mind and body. Feeling happy. Feel your body filling up with purified light. Feel your mind filling up with pictures of joy. Everywhere you go, you feel happy, delighted, and always with a big smile on your face. I want you to realize you are always in control of your own emotions. Nobody else can control your emotions but you. You can choose to be happy. You can choose to feel love. You can choose to be compassionate. You can also choose to reject negative thoughts and in turn, welcome positive thoughts. This is a choice. You know that you can choose and own the power of determining your own emotions, and this gives you confidence. You can let this confidence radiate from the top of your body to the tips of your toes. It is a humble, down-to-earth, genuine kind of confidence. A confidence that comes from knowing yourself. A confidence that comes from knowing how to balance your own emotions. A confidence that allows you to reach out in a positive and helpful manner. In turn, you feel yourself being more and more attractive. More attractive to the right people. More attractive to the right opportunities. More attractive to the abundance of the universe. Now, good. Just allow your unconscious mind to absorb all these thoughts. Absorb all these feelings. All of your behaviors. You already know how to be creative. Your unconscious always knows. And it will always connect and lead you to all the great joys and delight in life. You will allow it to happen naturally and automatically. Good. Now take in a breath and let your mind and your body bathe in this glow of this positive, lucky aura. Good. You're doing such a great job. You are such a good hypnosis subject. Every time you go back into hypnosis, you will go into hypnosis twice as quickly, twice as easily, twice as deep, feeling twice as calm, twice as relaxed, twice as comfortable. As a result of our time spent together, you are already experiencing changes. Changes in the way that you feel, changes in the way that you think, changes in the way you behave. Now I want you to take a moment. When you go to sleep tonight, you will have many happy, delightful dreams. You will be able to use your dreams to help guide you to all the goals that you wish to achieve. You might find yourself having a dream that is very close to the imagines that you have experienced today. You will be able to see, hear, and feel the way you envision your success. Or your dreams might be very different. They might be dreams that are metaphysical in nature, dreams that will guide you to your goals. You may not understand them at the moment, but gradually they will become clear to you. You will find these dreams very happy, very delightful, very insightful. You will enjoy these dreams very much. You might even be able to control your dreams. You will find that you will be able to remember these dreams very clearly. You will be able to find it very easily to connect your dreams to your real life. And they will all be very positive and very beneficial in your life. And allow the renew to reconnect now. Reconnect with all the forces of nature and positive energy of this world. Allow yourself to reconnect with all the life force and energy in the world, feeling all the life in all the animals, all the flowers, all the grass, the trees, connecting with all of this wonderful life energy. Allow yourself to reconnect with the sky, the ocean, the mountain, the lakes, rivers, streams, becoming one with the land, one with the sky, one with the sea. Allow yourself. Reconnect with the wind, the current, the snow, becoming one with the wood, with the air, with the water, with metal, fire, and with earth. With each breath you take, you are becoming more fully actualized, more confident, more secure, happier, and joyous. Warm and delighted, poised and centered. When you wake up, you will feel a load of burden has been lifted from your shoulders. You will walk around feeling much lighter, much more at ease. You will find yourself smiling a lot more, smiling to everybody you see, smiling at people you know, people you don't know, even at animals. In return, you will find them smiling back at you. Your life is filled with joy, delight and happiness. All your senses will become much more alive, much more acute. You will be able to see much brighter colors, hear much brighter, more vivid sounds, feel much more defined sensations. Taste and smell becomes new and refreshed. Your mind will be clear and focused. Your body will be vital and energetic. Every day, in every way, you will become better and better, better and better.